Okay, so you have to go to, see, KLM, click one, two, three times, and then you can select the type. No one closed, click one more, saved. Now it goes automatically to standby because I don't have connected e-stop. So if I put the switch there, it will be normally closed. It will work normal. If I remove the switch, open, it will activate the servo. If you want to restore it, if it's done by accident, hold the exit, reset, it will restore default settings.